I'm basically hungry. I just came to find some food to eat. So rice is actually my favorite, so I bought rice. So this is it. So that's what I'm coming to. Enjoy with me, eh? Hello, welcome to my channel once again. Today, as I told you in my previous video, I did a tour in Cape Coast, Kotokuraba. That's the area, the name of the area. So if you haven't watched that video, make sure you watch that video, because this is like the continuation. This is another part of Cape Coast that I'm doing, what I'm touring. Yes, so I am starting from Pedro, and I'm going to call this area Abura, because I think the most popular area in this part of Cape Coast is Abura. It's actually a marketplace, and it's very, very, very busy. So I gave you history about Cape Coast, everything that you need to know about Cape Coast in the previous video. I will put the link of that video in the description so that you watch and you understand, and you know how Cape Coast, or you basically understand Cape Coast. Yes, so this is a continuation, and this is where they have their stadium, they have their university. So we are going to explore this area. Yes, they have their biggest market, one of their biggest markets, to Abura. So we are just going to explore. So hey, if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please again subscribe to the channel. Like this video. You don't lose anything by liking, so just like the video and follow me, and let's go. We are touring this area. They have their biggest hospital too here, so we are going to go there too. Sharp.
Abura. And now we are going to their main hospital. That's the Interbetin Hospital, and that is the same place, I think, in the same area that they have their nursing training school. They also have their nursing training school around. I think this is a church, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, so let's go. This is Cape Coast. This is Cape Coast. As you can see. So you can find some one or two mountains around. Just look at, people have built on these mountains. So we are actually approaching the main hospital. We're actually approaching their main hospital. This is the area, and this is where the hospital is. This is the hospital. This is the hospital, and I think they have their school too behind the This is the Interbetin Hospital. This is their main entry. entry point. This is your main entry, and this is the hospital. And they have the nursing training school also behind this place or this hospital. Find the Hadi Aquafa, Lacopo Abra, side of here. And Lamay and Fo and Tinka Yakona Yabo Mana Afa, main road in the street in Zabana. I think this place is also a mini market for, I think, the people around. Of the hospital, they have a very huge land though. Interpreting hospital, yeah. There are some old buildings too around. As you can see, this building is very old. This is Cape Coast. I really remember this roundabout. The first time that I came here, the road was very bad. But I think now it has been done, and even still, you can see potholes. And I think it's better than before. It's actually better than before. But at first, it wasn't good at all. I think if you can see some buildings ahead, these buildings are the school buildings. They are nursing training. Training buildings. A yellow one that you see afar. That's like their hostel. That's their hostel or their dormitory. When it comes to senior high schools, it actually has some of the best senior high schools in Ghana. Talking of Adisador College, you talk of Agri, National, like they are a lot. They are actually a lot. At first it wasn't good at all, like very, very bad. I think it's okay now. I think it's a police station, Abura police station. Interpreting. We are approaching one of the busiest areas in Cape Coast, Abura Market. Very, very busy, very crowded. Yeah. You see a lot of
Academy.
Okay. Okay. So I learned this place is called Academy. This area going towards where the taxis are going, it's called Academy. Academy. Of the Cape Coast videos that I'm actually bringing you. This is the Abura area, and previously I brought you the Kotokuraba area. So this is what we are doing. We are just showing you a drive through Cape Coast Abura castles scattered all over the coast. One of the popular castles or slave dungeons in Ghana is the Cape Coast Castle, the Cape Coast Slave Dungeon. This tuk-tuk is very popular, trust me, it's very popular in Ghana. In Cape Coast, I would say, in Cape Coast. So imagine these areas. I think one thing that in Ghana we don't do, like we are not really good at, is planning, because I think in other countries the governments are part of the planning. So even on main, like major roads like this, you don't even build anything that you want. I think in Ghana we should try and consider doing something like that, because we allow anybody to build anything, any structure, and sadly, it doesn't look nice for me. I think it should be controlled. That's my opinion, though. It should be controlled. This is one of the busiest areas, I must say. One of the busiest areas. Abura finally, and as you can see, the place is very, very busy. Very, very busy. Busiest place, one of the busiest places in Cape Coast. Everybody is doing something, they are selling something. Come here that I've not seen traffic. Every day there is traffic, every blessed day. You know in Ghana mostly people have or some towns and villages have their that was the name. They have a market base.
Open stage, yeah.
Yep, open a stadium side. If a lady knows, I feel that Obiru could be on your baby or worry, be a rabbit man. Cape Coast is very big. It's very, very, very big. And they have their university. And this is the same road. This is the same area that they have their stadium. That's the Cape Coast Stadium. I don't know if you can see it in the camera. Have their Cape Coast Stadium. Stadium. This is the Cape Coast Stadium. We are actually entering into the Cape Coast Stadium. Entering the Cape Coast Stadium.
I'm entering into the Cape Coast Stadium for you to take a look at this beautiful edifice that was built for Ghana in Cape Coast. Ghana is going to play in the World Cup, and we are expecting Ghana to do even better than what they did in 2010. So hey, just cheer up, so we know definitely something is going to come out of this World Cup. Don't worry, definitely something is going to come up. Definitely something. Huge trusses that has been built. Huge trusses. Huge trusses. And those spaces that you see around too are part of the stadium. They have so many entry points. I think these are athletes that are coming here to train. This is the Cape Coast Stadium. I will research about the capacity and tell you. but I'm very sure it will be around 20,000, or if I'm not mistaken, more than 20,000.
Hostels of the University of Cape Coast. These are some of their halls, their hostels. And the campus itself is far ahead beyond that area. So I will go there and show you the like those areas too. I'll go there and show you those areas too. neighborhood area. Mama Palace. There is a welding shop. Thing you will love about Africa is everybody is trying to do something for themselves. I mean, everybody is trying to do something for themselves. Everybody is trying to do something for themselves. No one is. Everybody is trying to sell something to make a living. Sometimes the amount of money that they make is very small, but the amount that they make as profit is very small, but even the enthusiasm that they use to in working is something else. And that's one thing that I love about Africans. When it comes to Ghana, these are the things that you see. They work so hard. They work so hard. They work so hard. Actually, that was called Pragya. She's a female, and I don't know why people started calling this tuk-tuk Pragya, and they just gave it that name in Ghana, and now it has actually become the name that we call this tuk-tuk in Ghana. I don't even know, but that's the little story I know about this thing. So, but I've seen that in Cape Coast, it's a lot, like they use it a lot. People will use it to commute from one place to the other. It's actually something that I've seen. A lot. Yeah.
Kamma Dyn.
This is Pedro. We are done with here, so I will go to what's the name? We are going to the University of Cape Coast. That's where we are going right now. So, see you there. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, please.